don't worry. The world said, never again. Again. And the world again. Said, never again. Again. We will hear from those who survived those terrible times through music, through poetry, and through personal testimony.
You who live secure in your warm houses, who return at evening to find hot food and friendly faces, consider whether this is a man who dies at a yes or a no. I commend these words to you. Engrave them on your hearts. When you are in your house, when you walk on your way, when you go to bed, when you rise, repeat them to your children.
Ladies and gentlemen, remembrance. Do not forget.
Repeat them to your children.